It's really just trying to identify our best performing ewes and breed from them, essentially. I farm 30 k's east of Wagin with my wife Polly and three young boys. We're farming 4,900 hectares, basically a 70-30 mixed cropping sheep farm. Last year we did a trialling some proximity sensors with the Ag Department and just really looking at our twin mobs, which ewes were raising two lambs and which were only raising one. If a ewe lamb is born out of a ewe that, you know, that has raised two and has raised two heavy lambs, well, we're hoping that that ewe lamb will be likely to perform like that in the future. So these are the two proximity sensors there, obviously one for the ewe and one for the lamb. This Android device then matches this Bluetooth sensor up to the ewe's tag, and then that's recorded, and then you bring all the lambs through and obviously put them all on the lamb and then do the same. When all the data is sent away to be crunched, they can just bring it all together and send it back to you and let you know which lamb belongs to which ewe, basically. For us to use these going forward on a commercial basis, I think probably the cost is looking a bit prohibitive at the moment. As with any technology, as it gets more user-friendly and more cost-effective, it's something that we would look at using on our younger twin ewes and following them through for a couple of years to see if there is that repeatability of performance there.
There's two benefits that we focused on: generational benefit and the genetic benefit. The genetic benefit is about trying to push the top of the flock higher, and the generational benefit is about how do we remove that bottom end and take them out of the flock. If you combine both the generational and the genetic gains, the net present value return is still minus $88,000, or a benefit cost ratio of minus 6.6, meaning $6.60 lost for each dollar invested. This technology is all new. As costs come down over time, then the economics are going to change significantly.
Guys are probably looking at their sheep enterprise and looking at how they can start boosting productivity and using technology to do that. Yeah, no, I think the outlook for the WA sheep industry is very positive.
The Department of Primary Industries and Regional Development, through its Sheep Industry Business Innovation Project, made possible by royalties for regions, is supporting and sharing new technologies in the sheep industry. This is improving labour efficiency in the sector and making it easier all round to run sheep.